My wife, Genevieve, has 5 dogs, and every day I have to take them out for an airing. If you ever see those dogs, you'd know they needed an airing. You can tell that without looking at them. Everybody who comes to the house notices those dogs the first thing. Sometimes when the windows are open and Genevieve's paw is smoking, they don't notice the dogs so quickly. But as soon as you close the windows, the visitors look bewildered for a minute, and then they say, "Well, I guess I'll be going now." One of the dogs is white with a whole lot of black spots.